questions?
Well, you're going to cover what I was going to ask. I'm going to keep my mouth shut.
Oh, no, please don't.
No, you're going to cover what I was going to ask.
Okay. Except now I'm intrigued.
I wanted to see how to get out again.
Okay.
I'm still having trouble getting from single whip.
Okay, so transition. So into, and we'll look at how
that's great
today. Everyone, and pop quiz, what's the little mantra?
Lean, shift, switch, turn, step.
Correct. Shift, switch, turn, step. All right, but it sounds like you guys have a lot of that, so I want to focus on the in and the out, how to get out of single whip and back into single whip. So, all right, let's start with the get into it. So we're in single whip. And you'll hear it say, sometimes you'll hear us call this move specifically transition to cloud hands. Sometimes it won't happen, so it's just cloud hands. But know that the transition doesn't count as one cloud hand. It's like once you get there, then it starts counting. So we try to be mindful, but sometimes it doesn't happen. So transition to cloud hand. Shift to the right, lower the left hand, turn the left toes all the way in. Shift, now it's kind of a shift, switch the hands, turn the torso, step to each. Okay, repeat, do that again.
I keep putting too much into it.
It's it just feels like it should be so much more. That's a good sign, though.
Yeah.
I like that one rather than, there's so much. It's like, oh dear. All right, now, so shift to the right, lower the hand, left toes in. Shift, switch, turn, step. Now you're ready to do five. Again. Shift to the right, lower the hands, left hand in. Shift to the left, switch the hands, turn to the left, step to you. All right, so I'm gonna go to here, let's go ahead and do our cloud hands. So shift, switch, turn, step, that's one. Cloud hand two, shift, no, this is cloud hand, one. Cloud hands two, shift, switch, turn, step, shift, switch, turn, step, two, shift, switch, turn, step, shift, switch, turn, step, but don't put weight on it yet. So now I'm going to step out to 45, shift to the right, turn the steering wheel, sink down, step in, step out, single whip.
So you turn the wheel before you turn into it.
Yes. So cloud hands facing this way. Our people at home. So I shift, which is what triggers the arms to go.
Okay.
And then that basically gets me to that former circle with the hand, right hand on top and a beak. Sink down, step in, step out, single whip. Yeah. So that step is what triggers with if you go upper follows lower.
Way off of my sequencing. And it wasn't working.
So let's do it again. Let's do single whip, cloud hands, single whip. All right?
Sounds good. Thank you.
You're welcome. Transition to cloud hands. Shift to the right. Left toes in, left hand down. Shift, switch, turn, step. Cloud hands one. If you can say it in your head. It works. All right, let's do that two more times. And begin transition to cloud hands. Good, cloud hands one. Good. You're welcome. Better? One more time. Begin transition to cloud hands. Cloud hands one. Good. Cloud hands two. Cloud hands three. Single whip. 45s. Turn the needle and step out. Release. Feel all right?
Good.
Can I see it if I call the names for you? All right, so single whip. Transition to cloud hands. Yep. And then switch your hands. There we go. Cloud hands one. Keep going. So that's now shift, switch, turn, step. So that's been cloud hands one.
Okay. I wasn't sure where it ended.
So you're good. Step to even. That was one cloud hand. Cloud hands two. Shift. Switch, turn, step, shift, switch, turn, step. That's cloud hands two. Now we're starting cloud hands three. Shift, switch, turn, step, shift, switch, turn, step. Cloud hands three. Now single whip, step out to 45, turn the steering wheel, sink down, step in, step out, single whip. Good job. Yes.
So it ends when your foot comes in. That's the complete
cycle.
Okay.
That's correct. So yes. So the question is, where does a cloud hand end? And so here's a kind of mini cloud hand to get started. One.
Two. Okay.
Three. And I don't know if it's helpful for you, but that same kind of cloud hand like feel for the arms is present as you get into that single whip. So as I'm here, it's that same, it's a different direction, but it's got that same floaty smoothness to it. Feels kind of good. Gone so soon, cloud hands. And just a quick preview of the move that comes after this is called high pat on horse or pat high horse. And we can try it together real quick. It's a quick move. So let's get at the end of single whip. And you're going to lower this hand as you step up halfway like you would for playing guitar. Lower the right hand. Shift the weight to the back foot. Come up, lift the heel. You're going to hook and pull back with the left and reach out with the right to a strike. So you end up on your back leg. Uh-huh. Again. So follow through, step up halfway, lower the right hand as you come up on the heel. Lift the heel of the left, turn the waist to hook with the left and push out, strike with the right hand. That's correct, yes. It is, I don't have any bobs with me, but it's basically, it's a neck strike or face, you know, it's something really unpleasant happening here. That move happens a couple of times in the form as well. So,
yeah. What's that called again?
It's pat high horse, like you're patting a horse, or high pat on horse, depending on how you hear it. So you're, hello horsey, what really is, hi, strike you in the throat. hi horse. Okay. All right, so we'll work a little bit more on that. And then after this comes the kicking sections. So I know, I see the
yeah.
The dubious grin. Oh, you don't say.
You went through this, you can see it.
I say, there's a smile and then there's a So there's two types of kicks. There's this kind of straight leg kick and a heel kick. And we're gonna work on sequence, but we're also gonna learn to differentiate what those two different kicks are and how you do them and why you do them. So kick time. It's fun stuff. All right, let's go ahead and any last questions?
Yeah. No, thank you.
All right, let's bow out of master's time.
Bow to head instructor.
Bow to intermediate level students and students training at home. Master's path training is dismissed.
Thank you, ma'am.